Trait 1. She knows what she's worth. A woman of high value knows exactly what she's worth. A woman's value is made up of many things, like intelligence, attractiveness, compassion, and so on. A high-value woman knows how much she's worth in all these categories separately and combined. When a high-value woman knows her own value, she knows what good things she can bring to the proverbial table. It can be bringing new ideas to a company meeting, or putting delicious food on an actual table. But knowing her value isn't just about knowing the good things about herself. It's also acknowledging the things she's lacking. While she is proud of the things she knows, she's still humble when it comes to the things she doesn't know. Knowing her value isn't just about knowing whether she's good or bad at something. It's also knowing that no matter what, she should always be respected as a person who can and does have her own opinions. Trait 2. She never stops learning and growing. No one is born perfect, but unfortunately, some can be too arrogant to see that. A woman of high value, however, knows that there are always things that she can learn to improve herself. It's not just the intellectual side either. She also wants to grow emotionally and mentally, learning about the world whenever she can. Every day, she's looking for a way to better herself. Whether through reading a book about self-improvement, learning how to build a cabinet, or by going to therapy. Learning is an ongoing process that only stops when she is physically and mentally unable to learn anymore. Trait 3. She takes care of herself. A high-value woman doesn't put on makeup to please other people, but because she enjoys seeing herself glammed up when she looks in the mirror. In the same manner, she also exercises, not to look good in photos, but because it feels so good to be able to run and finish a marathon. A high-value woman takes care of herself because she knows that doing so is extremely beneficial to living. She takes the time to slow down, watches what she eats, and practices mental exercises to keep her body and mind in great shape. She also takes care of herself by removing the negative things that are affecting her, like a bad habit or a toxic friend. She refuses to sacrifice her needs for the sake of others. She is willing to compromise and work together with others, but not if it's at the detriment of her well-being. Trait 4. She is passionate. Passion is a word that gets thrown around easily, but it can be hard to practice. A passionate woman is always looking for ways to reach her goals. It might even get to the point where she's not afraid to sacrifice some other things in their lives, like time, money, and yes, sometimes even relationships. When faced with an obstacle in her path, a passionate woman will look for ways she could defeat this obstacle. If the setbacks turned out to be too much, she'll fall, but she won't stay down for too long and will soon get back up to try again. It's so exciting to see a woman like this in action because it feels like you're seeing an unstoppable force right in front of you. They're women that you might label as go-getters or innovative. Her passion and strong desires drive her to do things that otherwise she might not have tried to do. Trait 5. She speaks her mind. A high-value woman is a confident woman. With that confidence comes the ability to speak her mind without fear. She knows that what she says might not be well received by everyone in the room. But she also knows that she's better off giving her thoughts on the matter rather than stay quiet and accepting what's happening around her. She does this because she is confident in her ability and knows what she deserves. She's not afraid to ask for what she needs and isn't willing to let herself become an unheard shadow in the corner of the room. Trait 6. She is self-aware. As mentioned previously, a high-value woman is always learning to improve herself. In order to do that, she needs to know what parts of herself that should be improved. That's why, she needs to have a high awareness of her own self. Self-awareness means that she can look at herself and say, "Hey, this part isn't so great, let's work on that." Or she might say, "This is one of my strengths, let's figure out how I can make this work for me." This self-awareness will also bring a level of humility. The downside of being confident is that it can become excessive and be seen as bragging. By being self-aware, a high-value woman knows how to tread that line and stay on the side of being confident without being off-putting. She knows that there are still things she needs to work on and that she's not perfect. Trait 7. She's empathic. A high-value woman is aware that her action has consequences. She is usually very empathic because of this. She's aware of the feelings of those around her. This empathy also causes her to feel a genuine need to connect with others and check in on how they are feeling. An empathic woman knows that while she might have high standards for herself, she knows that doesn't apply to other people and accept them as they are. She has a high level of emotional intelligence and is willing to do the work to build a strong rapport with the people in her life. Trait 8. She has class. Class isn't just the presence of beauty and charm. It's how she uses them as tools to enhance herself, not as a crutch or a weapon. A woman with class is comfortable with her physical appearance, but will never use it as against other women. She knows that other women are beautiful in their own way, but also doesn't belittle her own charms. This self-assurance, this confidence in her looks that she cultivated for herself, not to attract someone else or to be better than other women, is a very attractive and highly valued trait. Trait 9. She doesn't reject her vulnerability. Being vulnerable isn't a weakness. We sometimes see women these days put up a front of utter perfection, that nothing can bring them down. It might seem necessary to put up this fake facade to be able to make it to the top of this highly competitive world. But what can happen is that these types of women will come off as cold and unwelcoming, maybe even described as robotic. We usually don't want to be friends with cold, unfeeling robots. They're not the type of people we want to surround ourselves with. A high-value woman recognizes this and realizes that the things that make her appear fallible are the things that make her human. Despite all the risks, she still forges forward, knowing that being vulnerable actually makes her stronger, not weaker. This perseverance, despite these flaws, accepting that she's not immune to vulnerabilities, makes her highly desired by many. Trait 10. She loves and respects herself. At the end of the day, most people are going to see you the same way you see yourself. It's difficult to be a high-value woman when the woman in question doesn't even see herself as being of high value. A woman who loves herself and is comfortable in her skin is going to give off an aura of a high-value woman, which will then make other people see her as that too. Loving herself means she also respects herself to know when she should walk out of a bad situation. Whether it's an unfair job or a bad relationship, it all starts at the beginning, and that beginning is by loving and respecting herself enough to want to become better. Those are 10 traits of a high-value woman. Remember that all of these traits are things that you can work on building and ingraining into your life. How many of them do you resonate with? Or how many of them have you seen in someone else? Let me know in the comment below. Subscribe and turn on notifications so you don't miss more videos about high-value women and much more. Check out this playlist of our top 10 videos of psychology tips, and I'll see you in the next video. Take care.